Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is August 8th, sometimes in the afternoon, evening, so still on the train. When you say they are after me, they say that you are paranoid, you get issues. For the last 7 years, almost 8 years, everyone that I thought that I can go to, been forced, intimidated, harassed, other heinous crimes were committed against them, to isolate, alienate, and basically destroy how much you are. It is an awful feeling to know basic, just a simple phone call, say hi Baba, or how are you, if there's anything I can do for you. Or just to be there to listen and share. Just because. Everyone I run across, whether family members, relatives, friends, associates, or just someone that I work with. Every person has been manipulated. Simply because I do what I do. I will spend every minute and every penny that I get for Institute of South American Muslims to help other people, that they can do what I'm doing. Why? Because we are not you, Muhammad. We don't get intimidated. We don't get tired. We don't. That's what we live for. Why? Because we don't have any other options. I'm just right now maybe a little down because I've not had any sleep last night. I won't mention the reasons for what I've been, very disappointed. Very disappointed in the American nightmare. That's what you do. This is how you do, people. But you're trying to bring about change. That's been a long time working. That's it. For family members and not my children, family members. clung by to their poor crap. They can do nothing. Everything is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, qadar fa qadar. Be decreed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rufat al-aqlam wa jaffat al-suhuf. Hands are lifted. Paper.